and just to go pee.
Hey guys! As you can tell, I went swimming because I'm in my amazingly amazing swimsuit.
And today we are going to be doing a challenge that both of us created called the Emotion Challenge. Now, I don't know if this has been done before, I hope it hasn't, but we thought of it and we thought it'd be fun to try it out. Basically, there are two cups, one with emotions in it and one with weird, insane, crazy sentences
that we made up.
We both have to pick up two of these, so one sentence
and
one emotion, and we have to read the sentence with the emotion. Hey, let's get started.
Sorry.
Strong paper scissors to whoever starts first. I start. Let's do this.
Okay, I'll hold it up.
Okay. My emotion is
angry. Okay.
Let's see. Okay. Whenever I eat glue sticks, my face turns lilac.
Lilac.
Happy.
Happy. I'm going to be happy and see. My eyeball is itchy. Can someone please scratch it? That
was not bad. Okay.
What are you?
Oh, shocked.
She's shocked. Okay.
I don't know how to do shock.
What's your sentence?
Oh my gosh. Hi. I like toast and my favorite kind are the salty kind. That's like more exciting than shock.
I'm sad now. Okay. My meatball rolled off the table and it grew a mustache. Oh my gosh. It grew a mustache.
Favorite. Okay. I got happy. Okay. Bert, I just screamed at your dying poo.
That was good. Dying poo.
Close your eyes. Pick an emotion.
I'm shocked. Shocked is hardest. Okay. My pet donkey grew wings and it flew to Pluto. Okay, now we're gonna add up all the points we gave each other and we'll tell you who wins. So out of 10, we both gave each other, I gave her an 8 out of 10.
I gave her an 8.5 just cause I'm a nice person.
Really? But I give you a 7.5 instead. No, I'm joking. So I guess I'm the winner, 85 out of 100%.
That's not how it works, but okay.
Thank you guys so much for watching this challenge.
I really hope you guys enjoyed it. We had so much fun making it. If you want, all our social media links are in the description below, so go give that a little look.
Oh, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Instagram.
Also, don't forget to like this video if you liked it. If you didn't like it as well, because, you know, logic.
Okay, bye!